Welcome. In this video, I'm gonna share with you how we can naturally listen and have symptom-free menstruation, either during menstruation or before menstruation. So, welcome. I'm those who do not know me. I'm Tiana, and I work with around health, of course. How can we actually sustain our health naturally? And especially, I help women during the different phases of their life, how to support women providing a natural energy exercises throughout menstruation, pregnancy, giving birth, perimenopause, and menopause. So today's topic is menstruation. Let's take an example. I have recently a young woman came to me because she has quite severe premenstrual symptoms. That is like 1 week before she has this very strong mood swing, which impacts her whole life. And then during her menstruation, which lasts 7 days, then she has a very low energy. So if you think of that, that's 2 weeks every single month. So that's half of the time. And most of women, young, older women, I meet actually consider this is just normal to have pain, either it's pain in the breast, in the belly, or headache, mood swings, you name it. Most of people just think it's normal, but it is not. It is not. First of all, if you have symptoms either before your period or during your period, this just means that there is energy imbalance in some of your organs. It depends, of course, on the person. It might be the liver, it might be the spleen, it might be the kidneys that has imbalance, and that's how we get to have those symptoms. So they are definitely the first thing we need actually to really, really acknowledge is that it's not normal to have those symptoms. These are signs of energetic imbalance. So in that sense, that's a good news, because then we can do something about it. Before we go into this, let's just go back to the basic, to the foundation of it. Oftentimes, actually, you know, if we think just like not even 100 years ago, but maybe 50 years ago, there is was this stress of the mothers or parents, for example, when a girl comes to the age of having her menstruation, because then there was the risk of the young girl getting pregnant. That was in the society really not, you know, that was not acceptable. So there was this big pressure on the girl. So this is just one of the stories. around menstruation. So, but actually, what happens, there are so many stories, either from family story, if a girl sees her mother always like, oh, I have again my period. Oh, it can be cultural. It can be really in the society, like this one I have just mentioned right now. So, but basically, we just see menstruation as a nuisance. So it doesn't give a good feeling. And of course, this will also impact the way we live our menstruation. And this will impact definitely that we might get those painful symptoms. So the very first thing we actually need to do is to let go of the stories around menstruation. So just take a moment to reflect. How do you see your menstruation? How do you experience it? What is your family story around menstruation? Just reflect on that. And then from there, because when we have awareness, we can let go of all those stories. So first thing, let's just reflect back and observe, observing with neutral attitude, not with judgment, just observing. What is our experience of menstruation? What's our story around it? Then we can go let go of those stories. That's the first thing. The second thing is, and this is so important, we need to restore the sacredness of menstruation. Many people might not like the word sacred, so I'm gonna use the word precious, the preciousness of menstruation. How? Very simple. As I said, let's go back to the foundation. Let's go back to the basic. What is actually the menstruation blood? What is it? It is simply and purely the energy that is there that we have, all women have, to create life. And when we do not make babies, then we menstruate. Let me repeat that again. Menstruation is nothing else than this energy that is meant to create life. Is there anything else more precious than life? Is there anything else more powerful than creating life? Let that sink for a second. What is more precious than life? What could be more precious than life? And this is exactly the energy of menstruation. It is, that's how it is so precious. That's how it is powerful. So the first, very first, second now, because we had the first step of reflecting on our history, on our stories around menstruation. Second thing, and let's say the really most important, before we can go further using techniques, is to acknowledge, truly, fully acknowledge that menstruation, our menstruation, is a very, very precious energy. So that's for today. I really hope that you will, the coming days and actually for the rest of your life, again and again, come back to this very simple, basic truth that our menstruation is a very, very precious energy. From there, all the doors are open to have pain-free, symptom-free menstruation. I will do another video where we will be doing energy exercises. I try not to have too long videos, so for this really, and I would like to get this basic out there. Share if you like what is in this video. Share to everyone. I think the more women, not only women actually, the more people realize this, the better it will be for everyone. So please, if you like it, like the video, and if you would like to get notification for the next, then just subscribe to the channel. And of course, I would love to hear from you. Feel free to comment. And if you have any question, comment or just contact me. See you next.